it.
They opened the gate up there.
Oh, good, because that's the way we gotta go. All right, follow my lead.
Anybody heard from the scout about the uphill?
Nothing. You think we have guests?
Storm's been messing with the radios. They reckon they're useless. If we don't hear back from them soon, I'll go check in.
What the?
No way I imagined.
There's a guy down over here! They've gotta be close!
Wait.
Okay, I think we're clear.
Well, that could have gone better.
Hey, well, we're still breathing. That's good enough.
Let's just get that gate open.
Huh? Okay, you ready?
Yeah.
Okay, go!
You're holding up.
Great.
I was kind of hoping to find the treasure back there, but it's never that easy, right?
That's been my experience.
Plus, there was that cool constellation thing.
Yeah, it was cool. Right under that high cross. That's where Avery wants us.
Well, what Avery wants, Avery gets.
Kid, what's your status?
Hey, Sully. We're on the trail, but the treasure's closer to the cathedral than we originally thought.
Oh, boy. So what do you need me to do?
Just keep those engines warm. We'll be back before too long. Will do.
Patrol up ahead.
I hear him.
Watch out.
You, of all people, should appreciate the downtime. Nobody wants another Port Moresby on our heads.
How about don't talk if you weren't there, eh? Everything's called a massacre nowadays to generate buzz.
We don't need that kind of press.
We don't need rival companies stepping into our jobs.
You know what? Forget it.
Why'd you bring it up then?
I said forget it.
Whatever.
Shit! What was that? Nothing.
Yeah.
I guess there's no getting away from these guys.
Yeah, and there'll only be more as we get closer to the cathedral. Here we go. Come on, I'll boost you up there.
All right. Hell, I'm too high to reach you. Hang on a sec.
Hanging.
Let me see what's by that wooden structure over there.
Something.
Yep, we go.
Christ, this thing's heavy.
What exactly are you doing?
Giving you a way up. That'll support even your weight.
Ah, thank you.
You don't think the monks built this?
No way. Some kind of pulley system.
To lift a whole bunch of treasure?
To lift something. I can't believe I missed this.
Yeah? Clearly we were meant to find it together.
Ah, so romantic.
Hey, we can climb this!
On my way! I'm freezing!
This way!
I see. Nice move.
Thank you.
Okay.
Maybe this wasn't such a good idea! No!
Holy shit!
It's coming!
That was amazing!
It'll save your strength, huh? Not done yet.
Just lead the way.
Hope this holds.
Cliffs.
Tell me about it.
All right, here we go. Great sakes! You okay?
Yeah.
Like I was just saying.
Yeah.
Okay, hold on, I'll see if there's... Oh, shit!
Sam! can't get to you from here. Hold on. I'll help you up.
There you go. Where would you be without me, huh?
Probably at home. Drinking hot cocoa?
What are you, five?
Oh, tell me you wouldn't go for some hot cocoa right now.
Well, I mean, yeah.
Exactly. Here we go. Jesus.
How are you looking? There's some debris walking over my head. Not that good. The last of the dynamite. That's a big problem.
Here they come!
Okay, we're clear.
Let's hope we're done with these idiots.
Hey, careful. Might be unstable after the blast.
Who does excavation with dynamite?
Mercenaries. I think Rafe would know better, though. Hey, Sam, help me with this.
What if it's the only thing holding the tunnel up?
Then I'll apologize.
All right.
See? No problem.
Yeah, for once. Nathan, it's this way. Those things look sturdy to you?
Sturdy enough.
Hey, be extra careful on these.
Oh, hey, look down there. Old piratey looking ships.
Yeah, all of this is good. Very good.
Oh, crap! Huh. Remember, extra careful.
Thanks. Okay. Okay, we're good. We're good. About to head into the cave.
The cave?
Yeah, might lose contact for a bit. Don't get too worried.
All right. I'll keep the porch light on for you.
All right. Call you soon.
We made it. It's quite the detour.
Well, let's go see what Avery left for us.
Yes, please. Shoreline assholes were right next to this cave.
Yeah, but I think we're the first ones in here. Oh, cold. Come on, through here. But I didn't eat a big breakfast.
Creepy St. Dismas statues? Check.
Carved stairs? Check.
Nathan, I think it's safe to say we're in a pirate cave. Oh, is that a door?
It sure looks like it.
Come here. Check this out.
Slimy. There's a handle in here or something.
Well, give it a pull.
What? Could be a trap.
You're already in there. What's the worst that could happen?
I lose my hand?
So we'll get you a nice hook. Give it a pull.
Nice hook. All right, here we go.
Really?
Hello, hello.
It's pretty interesting decor.
For those who prove worthy, paradise awaits. To those who prove false, behold your grim fate.
Yeah, well, I guess Avery was a better pirate than a poet.
This isn't Avery's.
What do you mean?
Look.
It's the Rhode Island pirate.
Thomas Two.
Yeah, but it can't be him. I mean, this is clearly his sigil, but Two died attacking the same treasure fleet as Avery.
Yeah, well, at least that's what the stories tell us.
If this really is Two's mark, then that means he's involved in all of this. How?
That's a damn good question.